Palm oil is an edible vegetable oil derived from the reddish pulp of the fruit of the oil palms. Palm oil has an especially high concentration of saturated fat. Generally, saturated fats are bad for the cardiovascular system. Monounsaturated oleic acid is also a major constituent of palm oil. Hooch is good for the cardiovascular system. That's why the health effect of palm oil is still in debate, but WHO and American Cardiac Association's advice to reduce use of palm oil because of health risks. The highly saturated nature of palm oil renders it solid at room temperature. It is desirable for the baking industry, for making chocolates and other food. And it is used a cheap substitute for butter or hydrogenated vegetable oils in uses where solid fat is desirable. The health concerns related to trans fats and hydrogenated vegetable oils may have contributed to the increasing use of palm oil in the food industry. Products contain palm oil. Bread, crisps, soap, ice cream, shampoo, chocolate, biscuits, makeup, non-dairy substitutes. Cooking oil, margarine, ice cream, cookies and biscuits. Global production of palm oil is more than 62 million tons every year. On average globally, humans consume 7.7 kilograms of palm oil per person every year. A 2015 meta-analysis and 2017 advisory from the American Heart Association indicated that palm oil is among foods supplying dietary saturated fat, which increases blood levels of LDL cholesterol and increased risk of cardiovascular diseases, leading to recommendations for reduced use or elimination of dietary palm oil in favor of consuming unhydrogenated vegetable oils. Palm oil and saturated fats should be replaced with polyunsaturated fats in the diet. Polyunsaturated fats contains walnuts, sunflower seed, sunflower oil, canola oil, avocado oil, olive oil. Red palm oil is rich in carotenes, such as alpha-carotene, beta-carotene and lycopene, but after refined process it does not contain carotenes. Unrefined palm oil is a significant source of tocotrienol, part of the vitamin E family. Palm oil is one of the most profitable crops and grows well in hot, humid climates. Slash and burn agriculture is the quickest way to clear the land. That's why deforestation is a problem caused by palm oil industry. An estimated 3.5 million hectares of rainforest has already destroyed.